Today we discuss Bonelli's theorem, experimental calculation. The previous video we already discussed the experiment and we take some readings. So this is your table where we are considering the different types of experiment values. So using this piezometer, you can define the different values of piezometers. Heights are taken here. And this is the data of given. It's a measurement of tube areas. And this is a measuring tank data. So these are the data where using this data we can define this. So going through this, first of all we can go for your Bonelli's theorem, that is your P by rho g plus b square by 2g plus z is equal to constant. This is your Bonelli's theorem equation. Means if you considering P1 for a section of 1 and b1 square by 2g plus section z1 is equal to P2 by rho g b2 square by 2g plus z2. These are the section 1 to section 2 proof. So we are considering the constant level of energy, whatever we get E1, this is the energy level E1, is equal to here is the energy level E2. So you have to define E1 equal to E2, already discussed in your video, previous video. So in this way you can find the energy level also here, E is a constant in every section. This is the Bonelli's theorem excellent, we are going to find this. So going through this, first of all you find the P by rho g, B square by 2g plus z. So going through this z, z is your bottom head. Our line, which is your constant, is second. So we are negating the z. Only considering the energy level is equal to E by rho g plus b square by 2g. This is your total energy level you have to find. So find E by rho g b square by 2g. Already with your experimental you can find the P by rho g. Only you can find the b square by 2g from this given value. So given value is your, first of all taking a measuring tank, you can find the discharge from an experimentally. So here is your Q, is your discharge, whereas Q is equal to area into velocity. So area into velocity means area into velocity is your height by time. These are the values. So area already given, that is your 0.1 meter square. So we are going through this area, that is your 0.1 meter square into h is given according to 60 mm convert into meter, that is 0.06 meter by time, that is your 20 second. So using this relation we can find the discharge. The discharge value is your, what is the value?
10 to the minus 4. 10 to
the minus 4 meter cube per second. So 0.003 meter cube per second. 0.003 meter cube per second, this is the value we are getting. So 0.003 meter cube per second. So you are finding 0.003 meter cube per second. Now using this Q, you can find the different velocity of 1, 2, 3 section. How? So velocity is equal to Q by tube 1, that is A1. For a small piezometer tube, we are considering section 1. One is a tensiometer, that we are getting a points of different piezometer. So this is your section 1. The area already we have taken 4.91 into 10 to the power minus 4. So Q is your 0.003 by A1 is your 4.91 into 10 to the power minus 4. So if you put this value here also, same thing. That is 0.3 into 10 to the power minus 4 by 4.91 into 10 to the power minus 4. So minus 4, minus 4 cancel. We can find 3 by 4.91. What is the value?
0.61
meter per second. Velocity is here 0.61 meter per second. You can define 0.61 meter per second. And we can find the square by 2g also. So you can find b square by 2g, that is your 0.61 square by 2 into 9.81. What is the value?
0.018.
So you have to find the b square by 2g, that is your 0.018. The total is here, if you find p by rho g plus b square by 2g, that is your e. So e is your p by rho g plus b square by 2g. Define this value 0.16 plus 0.018, we can find 0.178. The एनर्जी लेवल इज हियर, हेड इज हियर, एनर्जी हेड इज हियर 0.178 मीटर, बिकॉज़ ऑल आर इन मीटर में ना, सो यू कैन कंसीडर एनर्जी लेवल इज हियर 0.178 मीटर, इफ यू कंसीडर मीटर, क्लियर? सो हियर इज योर फर्स्ट सेक्शनल, सिमिलरली यू कैन डिफाइन 2 3 4 5 6 7 देन यू कैन पुट द वैल्यू ऑल ऑफ दिस, ओके? सो फाइंड दिस फ्रॉम द ऑब्जर्वेशन, यू कैन फाइंड फर्स्ट इज 0.178 द एनर्जी लेवल of a section 1 and section 2 you have to define 0.203, 0.287, 0.299, 0.287, 0.203, 0.203. These are the basic value of 7 of a section wise. So due to some error you can define this, the values of 0.203 is a common for 3 piezometer tube. So I think we are considering the level of experimentally, you can define that is your okay. Due to the 0.203 level is your okay. So the energy level, the experimental you can find 0.203, which is you can define the experimental level, and we can define the energy levels are equal in all the point according to Bonelli's theorem. You can satisfy the Bonelli's theorem experiment using this Bonelli's theorem equation. So this is all about your calculation part. Using this calculation part, you can define the Bonelli's theorem in a different flow processes. The energy level you can also define in the for the future or any experimental. So where are the different sections are there? Using can consider one observation. Similarly, you can define different observation. This is one observation. Similarly, 1, 2, 3. Take a 3 observation. Then you can take the mean. If you find 3 observation similar enough, you can find the exact energy level. This is all about the calculation part of Bonelli's theorem.